All right, I switched my party up, and I got Barrett and Cait Sith. And we're going to go check out the northern crater. Sephiroth will know what hit him. Never doubt the captain. Yeah, he got his ass blown up. Oh, it's Reed that controls it. My bad. Come on, fat man, just listen to him. Anybody ever tell you you look like an elf? Hojo. Yeah, that's why I'm thinking it's not that great an idea to make a Mako cannon. This guy's off his knickers. What a psycho. So Hojo's lost it. I am just a toy. Waddle, waddle, waddle. One of the best parts of this game coming up. Oh, God, shut up, Roly Poly Oly. Watch your refrigerators, everybody. God, I hate these two. Of course, who do you think we are? To Midgar. Said anything about slipping through the slums. The air, Barrett. Parachuting into Midgar. I brought Barrett and Cait Sith. I think that's a pretty good party. Make sure you bring Barrett, though. You're gonna need him to pick up his final weapon, the missing score, soon. Salute, salute, salute. This is one of the most epic cutscenes in this game. I mean, they're all pretty epic, but, you know. We're good. Geronimo! Tifa did a cool move off the rail there. How is Red 13 gonna pull his chute? Skydiving, now I wanna go. Kick ass. Folks, gonna save it up in the next video, Underground Midgar. Thanks for watching.